My prognosis wasn't sugar-coated at all. The doctor, when he gave it to me, he asked me, do you want the prognosis? And instantly I said no. And then about 30 seconds later, I said yes, because otherwise I'm going to Google it when I get home. And yeah, it wasn't really sugar-coated. My radiation oncologist was a little bit more, you know, this is what the research says. However, you know, yours was found differently than normal, so it doesn't necessarily apply to you. My medical oncologist is like, no, 3 to 5 years is what the standard is. So, but I try not to take that to heart either. And he's a great doctor. I can't say anything bad about him. He's just very by the book.